Come on, Leo. Let's go. I'm coming. Alright, guys. Listen up. We need to teach Leo how to become teenage kids. Yeah. Well, he's a James student from another dimension. Remember? Yeah, I know, but how would teach Leo? What's his power skills he got? She don't know. Oh, I know! What about PJ Crenshaw? PJ Crenshaw? Jim Crenshaw? Who's PJ Crenshaw? PJ Crenshaw, the coolest kid on the Teenage Mutant Kids. Oh, you mean him, right? No. Don't worry, he gave us a big promotion. We would do our training exercise already. He did? Yeah, why? Did he? Oh, actually, I got promotion once, but it's boring. Why? What happened?
Remember, anyone in this building could be the traitor that conspired against Godofredo. Trust no one.
How about trusting conspiracy theories from a weirdo that rides on a pig?
Technically, a bull.
We don't have many options. Godofredo being set up is the only lead we have.
But if someone in the Brotherhood set up Brother Godofredo, we need to determine who.
Exactly! Because when they messed with Godofredo, they messed with our family. And no one messes with our family. So we dig until we find the truth, and we don't let anyone stop us!
Stop you from doing what?!
Brother Grace, stop us from doing an amazing job on our next mission. Where's the Brotherhood sending us now?
You're not getting another mission. You're being promoted!
A promotion! After returning from a vacation?
No more questions. Get in the tram!
That statue of Coyle Shauki gets more unsettling every time I see it.
Ignore it, then.
Easier said than done. Creepy!
Sorry for all those questions. I was just surprised. Yes! So, promotion, huh? Exciting. What thrilling location will it take us to?
You will soon see.
Oh my. Will we be working in that glorious palace?
Incorrect!
This has got to be it! Is that...
Incorrect!
Please tell me that's where we're headed!
Incorrect!
No, we can't be working here. You told us this was a promotion.
And it is. You've come to a very important place, so prepare for excitement.
Really? Because we're monster hunters, so, you know, our bar for excitement is pretty high.
Ah, your first day. I wish it was my first day again, instead of my second to last.
You're leaving? Can't imagine why.
Nope, retiring. I bought myself a galleon. I'm gonna sail the world. Name's Bob. I'm here to train you. So welcome to the energizing world of administration.
Administration, you say?
I think there's been a mistake.
Incorrect!
And this is the filing area.
So that's what happened already. Man, that's a boring... can we go in the mail room? Yeah. So lame. Don't worry, something better. Let's go, come on. Yeah. Alright, bros and ladies, listen up. Today, we have to train this. Alright? Because we need to fight those evil dads in no time, okay? Bros? Yes, PJ Crenshaw? I can hear you! Yes, sir, PJ Crenshaw. Good. See, Leo? That's PJ Crenshaw, Jim Crenshaw. He's the coolest and brave warrior. That's PJ Crenshaw, yeah. Yeah, he's cool. He's a cool kid and a teenager in the world. PJ Crenshaw? Yes? Come here. Okay, I'm coming. You guys are here. Hope you trust PJ Crenshaw. What Marcella says? What Tandor say and what Marcella do? I trust him?
See ya! Thanks for the ride!
You know what I love about Egypt?
They're camel burgers. I wonder what kind of burgers they have here.
This ain't no vacation, Alabrije. We're on a mission to find Godofredo. Come on!
Don't worry, Leo. We will.
Ah, the merchants, the sailors, the nature. I'm already very fond of this place.
Yes, sort of defines the word quaint.
Oh, look! Can we shop for trinkets? Huh? Please, can we?
Shopping should always be on the agenda.
Guys, there's no time to shop for souvenirs. This is Godofredo's last known location. He was last seen at a trading post deep in the jungle.
How do you know Godofredo is here?
Godofredo's parchment binder. He doesn't plan anything without writing it down. Got this from Marcella.
Yeah, but do you trust her?
Good, good, Leo. You got there first. Now, make the right choice of artifact. You chose poorly.
Yes!
I wouldn't say I trust her, but I kind of have to trust her, you know?
Yeah, making the right choice is not your forte.
Yeah. Hey guys, what's the problem? Hey, PJ Crenshaw. Jim Crenshaw? Oh. Yeah, thanks. What are you calling me for? Oh, listen, this is Leo. He's from another dimension. Whoa, bro, you're a cool kid. Oh, really, you're from another dimension? Man, I'm so jealous. I'm from another dimension. I get hot ladies. Oh, thanks, Peter Crenshaw. Listen, I know your trainers could teach Leo his power skills. Yeah, sure. Yeah, let's see what your power skills got, Leo. Thanks, PJ Crenshaw. Listen up, everyone. This is Leo. He's from another dimension. Listen up, we have to train him, and we're gonna teach him how to become teenage kids, okay? Right, so we have to train him his skills he got, okay? Yes, sir, PJ Crenshaw. Okay. Cue the montage.
Show.
Oh, that is a promotion. This is a promotion. Leo? Yes? I hate to tell you this, but... You passed? Right, you did got a promotion. Congratulations, Leo. You are one official of the Teenage Tristan Kids Secret Agency Superhero now. Already. Congratulations. Welcome to Teenage Kid Secret HD Superheroes. That means I won and I got the promotion? Yep. Good job, Leo. I'm proud of you. Oh, thanks, PJ Crenshaw. Jim Crenshaw. Hey, you hurt my boyfriend, right? No, I just hurt him a little bit. Good. Tom, you okay? Yes, June. Wah. I'm okay. I'm just stressed. Okay, I love you. Love you too, June. Alright. You guys go. Okay, I'm gonna take them to the hospital. Make sure they ain't broken. Dr. D'Angelo. He's a doctor. Make sure they're okay. Well, Leo, you did a good job already. Thanks, Dougie.
Yeah. Yeah. Good job, Leo.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
She don't. Happy Leo pass.
Thanks, Sheetorf. So, how am I supposed to do now? Well, yeah, wings, right? Yeah. Well, Tandora and Dumbledore is a ghost. He can fly. And Tandora, she, you know, she said about consciousness future. Already, so she fly. I mean, I can't do that either. I have to use these wings. No, Leo, I'm gonna teach you.
Me, watch, look, see. I did, Leo.
Oh, that's my shadow. Dory, come on. And me and Sheetorf will watch you guys, and we eat our snacks.
Ooh, Sheetor would like to watch.
Come on, Leo. Let's teach you how to fly. Come on, us. Alright, let's go. Oh, this would be so cool.
Yeah!
Ready, don't undress?
A pox on my ghostly hands. Doing anything takes so much effort.
What about you, Elabrihe?
Ready.
Sarcasm does not suit you.
You're hideous.
Oh. I think it's kind of cute. Not cute. Not cute.
And that's how you do that. We are. What's the word? Oh, yeah. Awesome!
Way to go, Leo!
Our perfect streak continues! We'll be the Brotherhood's top monster hunting team in no time! You're leaving me hanging? You're the one that taught us how to high-five in the first place.
I don't want you getting a swelled head.
Is everything all right? Have you caught that horrible imp?
Yes, sir. You and your family are completely safe.
Oh, thank you so much. I'm so happy the Brotherhood sent help. You and your magical hedgehog are quite good. And you say there are ghosts that I can't see, but you can?
I am not a ghost. Tell him I'm astral projecting my consciousness from the future. Ah, forget it. Might as well explain microwaving a burrito to a caveman.
Seeing ghosts was something I was born with. It
drove me nuts for a while, but it's also why I get to be the leader of this Brotherhood monster hunting team.
Well, sorry for needing your services. That imp would still be safely locked away in the dungeon if some fool hadn't opened the door.
Apologies, my lord.
We'll take this and be on our way.
No, let's not be hasty. We're known as Evil Imp Castle. Tourism would fall if we didn't have the creature here. Locked away, of course.
Okay, we'll leave the imp in the dungeons, your lordship.
Ugh.